Michael, a 3-0 win, clean sheet into the second round of the Carabao Cup. A good night's work all in all?
Yeah, professional performance. That's what we asked for. We wanted, I'm a firm believer that footballers shouldn't have to get up for games. It should be just a reaction to what they do every day. And I thought it was disciplined. I thought we competed really well. We ran hard. And then ultimately that gives you the glue to hold a performance together, and then it shows you superiority with some of the football and some of the chances that we created. But you've got to do the first bit first. If you don't do that, you've got no chance, doesn't matter how good you are. So there were lots of positives within it. They're a big team. We knew there would be a threat at set plays, but I thought we kept them at arm's length really well, so that was another positive as well.
Yeah, and a brace for Joel Perreault. I mean, we know his quality, Michael, but a man with the knack of being in the right place at the right time to finish off those moves.
Yeah, he probably could have had another couple as well. I think he's a little bit disappointed there. He hasn't walked off with the match ball, but I thought we cut them open numerous times. The first goal comes from a long ball, so we want to be able to have that mix that teams won't always just come on a full court press because they know that we won't play in behind. You have to have that threat in behind. And that's where the first goal comes from, but there's some really good football within it as well. So it's getting that balance. It's going to take time. You know, it's with respect to Northampton, they're a level below us, so we can't get too carried away. But I'd imagine there'll be a few upsets tonight. The team did change. People came in and did really well, so it gives you headaches for the weekend, which is what we want.
Yeah, because you mentioned the changes you made. You know, guys like Joe Allen, Ollie Cooper, Liam Cullen. There was plenty of energy in their performance, Michael, and as you say, you know, nice headache to have going into that game at West Brom on the weekend.
We think we've got a competitive squad. We do think we're two or three short, without labouring the point. But the players that did come in, I don't think you're weakening the team anything when you're putting people, like you say, Joe Allen and Ollie Cooper and Liam Cullen in the team. I don't think you're weakening it. Azeem has done really well again out of position, but stuck to task. Give a really professional performance.
Yeah, and you got to see Mikola and Josh Ginelli make their Swans debuts. I mean, what a way for Josh to mark his. I mean, that was a stunning goal, wasn't it?
Yeah, he might as well go home now and not bother coming out again. I think he's that type. I think you look at, he's going to be enigmatic. He's a bums off seat type of player. So he might go moments in games where you don't see him, but he's got that in him. You know, I think it started with a chop where he's not made the lad, I think. I had a couple of touches and whacked him from the top corner from 23, 25 yards maybe. So it was really good that he sort of introduced himself to the fans. Mikola's, that's his first 10 minutes of pre-season. So we've not seen loads of him. So we're going to have to do loads of work and get him up to speed in how we want to play. But that's all of them, all the new bodies coming in. It's sort of playing catch-up in terms of certain how we press and those sorts of patterns of play and things. But it's constantly evolving. But yeah, it was great to see him on the pitch.
Yeah, because his pace in behind, Michael, I guess that offers you something a bit different as well, you know, the ability to stretch teams and create a bit more room to play that way.
Yeah, well, one of the things we said that we wanted to bring in to complement the footballers in the team is a little bit of physicality and a little bit of pace. You know, Mikola gives you a different type of physicality, Josh gives you pace, Josh Key gives you pace. So that, you know, that's what we're looking to complement what we believe are some good players.
Yeah, and some people bemoan the Carabao Cup coming early in the season, Michael, but I'm guessing in the transitional phase you're in, when you're trying to tweak and adjust and give new messages to the players in a competitive environment, like that's just really valuable game time for you guys as you build.
Yeah, well, we needed minutes into certain people. You know, Carl Norton got a good 80 minutes in. You know, Joe Allen got his first real sort of minutes of the season. So it's important. It's important that we get the first win. It's important we get the first clean sheet. It is only in the Carabao Cup, so to speak, but can we get into professional habits, winning habits, and keep churning them out? And so when it does become a tight game like Saturday was, we can grind a 1-0 out rather than drawing 1-1.
Great. Thank you, Michael.
Cheers.